बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज टंग द ऑर्गन फॉर टेस्ट, इट्स स्ट्रक्चर एंड इट्स फंक्शन फ्रॉम यूनिट 3। टंग द ऑर्गन फॉर टेस्ट। माय लर्नर्स, द टंग इज अ मस्कुलर ऑर्गन, मींस इट कंटेन मसल्स। टंग हेल्प अस टू टेस्ट फूड, स्वेलो इट एंड फील इट्स टेक्सचर। स्वेलो मींस निगलना। Tongue also help us to talk. The nose and the tongue are interdependent, means both the nose and the tongue depend on each other. You can't tell the taste of food when you have the flu or cold. Now, the structure of the tongue. Our tongue is divided into two different sections, that is the interior and the posterior. The interior surface includes the tip and the central body, means the interior surface is the front surface, while the posterior surface is the back and it is located at the back of the throat. The whole surface of the tongue is covered with a moist pink tissue, and that moist pink tissues are called mucosa. Lots of tiny bumps are present on the surface of the tongues, means lots of tiny outgrowth are present on the surface of the tongue called papillae. And between the bumps of papillae, between the outgrowths of papillae, taste buds are present. Now, what is the function of taste bud? Taste buds are special combinations of cells that detect, means that identify or determine various food flavors, different food flavors, that is sweet, salty, bitter or sour. Now, function of the tongue. There is a complete series of events that detect, that identify the taste of the food we eat. My learners, when we take a bite of food, the taste buds and the buried deep inside the papillae of the tongue get the stimuli, get the changes that happen in the surrounding. So these taste buds have a lots of receptors, and their lots of receptors are called gustatory receptors. Now, what is the function of these gustatory receptors? The function of gustatory receptors are that it detect this signal. These gustatory receptors have very small hair-like projections, have very small hair-like outgrowths that take this signal to nerve cells. Now, what happened later on? So, nerve cells deliver it to the brain, and the brain interprets it as sour, bitter, sweet or salty taste. The brain describes this stimuli, this signal, it as sour, bitter, sweet or salty taste. My learners, read the topic on page number 31 and 32. After watching the video, then pick out the difficult words and search their meanings with the help of dictionary. Also write 5 blanks. Take care and Khuda Hafiz.